Big Tractor Power fans, this video comes to you from the Half Century of Progress show in Rantoul, Illinois, where every 2 years, over 1,000 pieces of farm machinery gather together to be put on display. Some of that farm equipment heads out to the field to take part in harvesting and plowing demonstrations on 200 acres of ground. In this video, we're going to take a look at the combines that participated in the corn harvesting demonstration at the 2019 show. There were 10 different machines, including International Harvester, J.I. Case, John Deere, Minneapolis Moline, and Massey Harris. So let's head out to the field to see these classic combines in action. We've enjoyed seeing and hearing all these classic combines harvesting corn at the Half Century of Progress show. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there are over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. As always, thank you for watching.